Hi everyone. In this video, I'd like to go over the steps on producing a stem and leaf display using SPSS. Let's produce a stem and leaf display of exam scores. We use the numerical variable exam to produce a stem and leaf display. To start, click the Analyze menu and Descript with Statistics, and finally, Explore. Then we are going to move the target variable exam into the dependent list box. Then click on Plot and check Stem and Leaf Display. Then click on Continue. We just want plot, so check on plot option. Please uncheck any unnecessary output. Click on OK to get the stem and leaf display. Here is the output from SPSS. The first column shows the frequency, which is the count of each class. These two columns show stem and leaf. What is the lowest exam mark based on this display? 5.0, or 5.04, or 50, or 50.4? In order to get the adequate number of digits, we need to take a look at the original dataset. Since exam scores are 89, 76, 85, and so on, the first digit in the stem column should be 10th digit. So, the lowest exam score is 50, and second lowest score is 54. How about the highest exam score in this dataset? Yes, 98. Please note that if original data values have many decimal places, such as 89.25, then SPSS may round those values to one decimal place or whole numbers, depending on the situation, to simplify the display. Please comment if you have any questions. Thank you for watching and see you again.